We spent part of our second day in the park kayaking along the bluffs of the St. Croix River. This is one of the more popular activities here, and we had a perfect warm sunny day to enjoy it. We also hit the bike trails, and there are plenty of them. The main trail is the Gandy Dancer, but there are numerous off-road mountain biking trailheads as well.
Back onto the trail here. We gave it a good go though. I wasn't paying attention.
I was just gonna give her because I see how high I had to go.
Dukes of Hazzard, right over the Gandy.